it is my privilege to be sitting here and extending a warm welcome to the parents and the students in this first year of Orchids, the International School, Vashi. The school started on 18th June 2018 and it is one of the 19 schools in the family of Orchid Schools. So I feel very proud to be a part of this great family. So my vision of the school is that it should be a place of happy learning for the children, where the children get all kinds of experiences for various skills training, so that by the time they leave the school, they will leave as confident adults, human beings with very high self-esteem. Orchids International School, Vashi, is that it is one of its kind school in this area. Firstly, it is a CBSE school, and secondly, the curriculum is integrated with a variety of activities like music, dance, theatre, drama, public speaking and sports activities. So that is why it is one of a kind in this locality. Regarding the other advantages of the organization, as an administrative head in one of their schools, I find that the management gives us a platform for freedom of expression. Also, the management is very passionate about the development of the schools for progressive learning and progressive education.